How's it going, everybody? Lucian Sword here, and today is a major announcement for Brawlhalla. That's right, Brawlhalla Battle Pass Season 3 has finally been revealed, and I'm gonna go ahead and condense their live stream that they did to reveal it into just the snips that you want to see. We're gonna look at the new epic skin, which is Aurora Brynn. And it is amazing. Brynn happens to be my highest level legend, so I'm pretty hyped about that. I'm a little bit surprised it's Brynn, because Brynn already has a metadev Brynn, but oh well. And wow, the sigs and the animations and everything just look amazing. And they didn't say when exactly the battle pass will be coming out, but they did say that you can go to brawlhalla.com/battlepass to check all the community partners are going to be giving reveals, snippets here and there in the coming week, just like we did for the first and second battle pass. I have a reveal as well, so look forward to that. But yeah, so probably I'm guessing in two to three weeks, I'm guessing, is when this will actually be available. Probably 2 weeks, but I'm just guessing. So anyways, enjoy. And let me know for sure what you guys think in the comments below. I'm interested to know what you guys think.
Some of the sigs we got here.
Maybe this sig?
I love these, like, lightning rainbow effects.
Oh yeah, these are...
I think that's the best way I can describe them. It's like this rainbow lightning. I think that was like a theme our animators were using. And I love it. This like Aurora Borealis, Northern Lights. I love it. I love it so much. It's so good.
It's so pretty.
It's so pretty.
I guarantee you I'm going to get hit by a bunch of her sigs because I'm just going to be looking at it. I'm going to be like, oh, that's so pretty.
It's so pretty.
All right, she hit me. That's fine.
It's not her only sig, Duke.
What about that one?
Oh, my goodness.
Huh?
Oh, my goodness.
That sig?
Can you please charge it up again? Because seriously, her wings.
Chat? Did you see your wings?
Have a constellation. Hold on, hold on. That moves.
Look carefully at her wings.
It freaking moves.
The stars move in her wings.
Oh my gosh.
Chat. The stars move.
Seriously, I think it's one of the most incredible, like, sig effects. I'm not even joking. Like, it was already cool to have, like, you know, dark wings. You know, with like the midnight sky, the constellation moves within the freaking wings. Holy cow. And then do you see the dissipation? I don't know if most people will notice it. The dissipation
also it on a darker map.
Has some constellations that go.
Yeah, any astrologists know my those constellations? I don't know. Was there a Big Dipper in there?
Actually, real talk, those are real constellations being dissipated.
I figure.
Little keynote there. Little. For those who are really keeping an eye out there, those are actually real constellations.
Is that a Pisces in there? Anyone know?
Oh my goodness. I just love the wings. I love the wings.
Yeah, the wings are so pretty.
I love the rainbow lightning effects. And the dissipation, I think, is so gorgeous. And oh my goodness. And the sounds for it. Oh my god. More than one weapon. She also has an axe, which I believe this is our first animated axe weapon skin.
It might be.
I'm like 100% like 100% sure. This is our first animated axe weapon skin. So that's pretty hype. And honestly, her axe looks killer. I mean, literally the lightning, plasma blast is like exuding from it. It is.
Whew, it's like it looks like it's arcing between her eye and the axe.
It's so crazy. It looks so
that's
good.
Crazy.
It looks so.
That's wild.
Good.
All right. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready for some sigs.
Ready for some sigs?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Maybe.
I'm
ready.
I know what my favorite one is.
Oh yeah, I think I know what my favorite one is. But we gotta show these other ones off.
Yeah, we gotta show off the cool rainbow lightning effects. All right, I think that's literally the best way to describe them, like an Aurora lightning.
Rainbow lightning.
You know, in her ultimate Valkyrie form, she summons this, right? Ooh, my goodness, I love it.
Why does this seem like it hits harder?
Because she is an epic skin.
It looks like it hits so much harder.
It doesn't actually hit harder, but it's her epic skin. We
just
gotta make
visually,
it
feels like it hits harder.
Yeah, make it feel
all right, you ready for
epic.
The one that I'm thinking is the best
oh
one
God,
on this?
Oh my favorite one.
Are you ready? Ooh. Ooh.
What is this?
Ooh.
She literally summons space horse.
Midnight.
She literally summons a space horse for her down axe. Literally a space horse that, wait a minute, I don't know if you can tell. The constellation in the horse as well move. Like, it's so insane.
Yeah.
The amount of effort that it was. I think our animators, our effects animators, really knocked it out.
So extra.
Park here. It is so good. I do know Steven, who has been on the streams before, if y'all know him. He's one of our effects animators. Mm-hmm. He literally named this horse Midnight, and I believe learned a lot about space and time. While
really
animating
did some this studying space. On that to be like, wait, how do we animate this?
Studying space and time in order to animate this.
He gave a presentation on time space.
Oh my goodness.
After animating this. All right.
It's so beautiful.
This skin's actually amazing. I think some people in chat heard me hint at this skin last Friday because we
did
were
you?
Well, because people were asking what your favorite skins are, and I was like, honestly, I think currently my favorite one is one that I can't talk about. And people were like, ooh, he's talking about Battle Pass. Maybe talking about that one.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, I love this epic skin. It's like seriously one of my favorites. And I'm just so excited that we can finally just like share it with y'all. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So we just showed off all this. Do you want to just show off everything real quick again? Because, you know, people,
oh, like all the SIGs?
Yeah, or, people always okay.
yeah,
coming
people
in
always miss it. Okay.
And asking
there's the
what's
neutral.
Going on.
There's the side.
Oh, I love it so much.
Here's the down. I'm going to get hit by that. We're going to switch scenes real quick while I switch the spear.
Yeah.
And then
seriously, that down axe is like my favorite. And I just love that the constellations are moving within the wings and the rainbow lightning effects. And just honestly how her spear looks, like the shape of her spear. And they're all animated. And we have our first animated axe. Oh, it's all great. Yeah, it's all amazing. And her hair, and her armor, and her fire eyeball.
Her everything.
I'm just literally naming everything. Because I'm so serious. This is my favorite epic skin, and I'm so relieved almost. Like, so excited and relieved that, like, okay, we can finally talk about it. Because I've known this for months, obviously.
Yeah.
So let me talk real quick, because I see questions about, wait a minute, what's the theme then? I don't understand. Show that wonderful animating loop again.
See this
if
animated
you don't
loop that says the theme in words.
Yes. So we just showed off Aurora Bryn, who is our epic skin for the Battle Pass Season 3, and our theme is going to be a Jotun winter theme. So we're going to really dive into Norse mythology and explore that. I know I saw on like Twitter people were like, "Wait, is Ragnarok coming?" There might be a little sprinkle of that. So, you know, it's really going to be great to really show off, like, our Nordic Norse mythology within Brawlhalla, since Brawlhalla takes place in Valhalla. So.
Oh!
All right, thank you, Duke. We didn't...
Did I sell it well enough?
I think you
It was
did.
Pure voice acting because they don't see our faces.
I think you really did.
I can try again.
No.
Do a second take?
No, we're good. Okay.
I think chat...
We're good. We're good, babe. Okay. We're good. Okay. All right. But yes, I think you can also take a little sneak peek of the logo right there. That logo...
Oh, yeah.
I want y'all to guess what is on top of that logo. What creature? Who knows Norse mythology? Tell me what creature that is.
All right, guys, so that's pretty much it. That's pretty much all they showed. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Like I said, I'm super hyped for this. Be on the lookout for reveals coming later this week from me and a bunch of other Brawlhalla partners. And as always, guys, I hope to see you in the next video. Take it easy, friends.